representing Evolution. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 255 pounds,
lands again. Let me remind everybody, they're right here in front of us.
Oh, no.
Stand up the announce table. Stand up the table. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Looks like we're going back inside. He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match. And there's a hard shot delivered by the game.
Got his hands on a ladder already. It might be a good idea to just stay down after that.
Again, not again.
This arena has come completely
up. Oh, right into that wall. Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second. And we're going back between the ropes. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Whoa, look at that impact.
Oh, no, no! Don't do this! Don't do this! This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Whoa, whoa!
From that kick.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Oh, no. What's he going to do here?
Superstar.
There's the pin! To his opponent!
And he gets that big shoulder up. This isn't good, King.
No, not at all.
And the gigantic Big Show might topple over at any minute.
That catch is a vicious weapon. Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Listen to this arena. Oh, the hardcore people are getting... What's he doing now? Oh, that's it. That is it. His ankle's got to be shattered.
He's got something evil on his body.
Tired now. That tank of his has to be breathing empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up. Triple H from behind.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. He's still not through. Knocked into the middle of next week. He's got him up.
This is going to return to the ring.
Back into the ring now. That was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match. And he gets out of the way.
Triple H looking for some big impact.
And their skull might have been cracked on that ladder. Triple H setting up. Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a master at work. The game is so good at isolating and exploiting. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two, three. And he wins the Extreme Rules match. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.